who's had a good time this week? That's what we like to hear. Have we had some good speakers for you this week?
Yeah!
All right, that's not gonna stop here. I look up to him very much. He's one of the best basketball players, in my opinion, of all time. So I want you guys to give him a Hoop Farm welcome, Mr. Mark Jackson. Thanks for coming out, brother.
Yeah, this isn't just Jordan Farmar for the Los Angeles Lakers. This is a kid that I trust, that I respect, that I admire, that I'd like to have my own kids get a taste of who he is and what he stands for.
So let's do it the best way we know how. Let them hear it. One, two, three.
Hoopah!
That's what I'm talking about.
I came to support Jordan with what he's doing, and I think this is a great cause, putting all these kids together and giving opportunity to learn new skills during the summer, and being Jordan's teammate and spending all this time with him, it was really a pleasure and joy for me to be part of this.
I came out to support my teammate and to be around the kids. I love being around kids, and anything that I can do to help, I'd like to help.
Just came out to talk to the kids a little bit, support Jordan's camp. It's the first year he did his camp, so just came to show some support for him and then hang out with the kids for a little bit. What's up, man?
How you doing?
Good?
Jordan Farmar. We're here at my first annual Hoop Farm basketball camp. Got kids from 8 to 16 learning about taking care of the environment, learning about yoga, and some top-notch basketball skills training. So it's been great. Here's the last day. We just had Mark Jackson speak to the kids. Vladimir Radmanovich made an appearance. Trevor Ariza, as well as my man Luke Walton. So I appreciate y'all staying tuned. Lakers coming strong this year. We got to get this title, y'all. Appreciate y'all coming, man. I hope y'all have fun.
Thanks.
You have fun, man?
Yeah, I got fun. Thanks for inviting me.
You're welcome, buddy.
Jordan is great. He's great. I look at him like a big brother. I got a great relationship with him. We do yoga, then we do different stations with different drills, like defensive slide, shooting, layups. We do a lot of layups. Dribbling drills.
LTV, it's your boy Jordan Farmar. I just want to say thanks for coming out. Anytime we need you, you're always there. We'll see you next year.